ke webahlala yabo into makwe yakho vele angeke wayilahlela ndawo and angeke yathathwa ngumuntu. USK Khoza nje baba bemxoshile ku The Queen. Usephinde wathola enye irole yokuba ngosabelo ku ETV ebizwa ngokuthi yi The Black Door. Awumekeke ngize nazo. Nje basimazike bahlali ukuthi uSK Khoza uke wabasezinkingeni ezahlukahlukene ezifaka yena ngendlela engaqondakali bahlali. Kodwa ke shuthi ubuye naye waziphakamisa wasukuma wazama ngenye indlela ke manje. Njeba ke manje sethole irole entsha ubusabelo ku-ETV kwi-The Black Door. Lapho ube khompitha nobhuti wakhe uAbdul Khoza. So manje kwaphuma yenayo wawina yena ukuthi uyena ozothatha le role. Uyasho ke nokuthi uze waxoshwa vele kwiDa Queen ngezinto ebezenzeka namavideo abephuma njalo 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 abdelike phuma nje baniyakhumbula ukuthi kuye kwaba nevideo eke nje mpela. Yaba isemgangathweni nje vele kukhulunywa ngayo ukuthi wow he's a punani ita what lezo zinto ke bekade ezenza nokuthi ubekadeke edle izidakamizwa yonke lezo zinto. So uthi nje yonke loo nto ayikho abantu nje bayahema bakhuluma into ezingekho ngaye. So yena nje njengabe bekhompitha kule role benobhuti wakhe kuyafana vele uma ukuthi kwine yena kusawine yena ubhuti wakhe ngoba phela vele khumbula ukuthi bayalamana bangobamndeni baphuma ekhayeni lodwa. So ke uyasho ukuthi ke useyihambile le ndlela futhi seze yaphumelela uze waphinda wabhalela kwidelisana ukuthi bamfaka kwi-front page ukuthi umpela le role uyithathile uzoqala ngomsombuluko. Lapho kube ipostile ku-Instagram page wakhe ke khuluma ngayo le ndaba ukuthi hayi bo ziyenzeka abahlali. So kuyacaca ukuthi vele if i-talent elikhona kohlale vele noma ikuphi lohamba khona noma kuthi usumoshe kangakanani wasolakala kangakanani kodwa i-talent emalikhona okusho ukuthi angeke wawuswela umsebenzi wokuthi uthole usebenze phezu kwamacala obusuke wakwenza phezu kokumosha obosuke wakwenza. Simbongeleke bahlali ke ukuthi usethe wakhona ukuthi avuke futhi ayithathe phezu kwenkulumo bese zikhona ngegama lakhe ngoba phela ubese umuntu bese dicileleke phansi kakhulu eseshiwo nje amagama futhi bengasabona imithuzo obuya khona ukuthi aphakame ayithathe. So ke nje bithuba lithela vela ke inkosi yami akazithathe enze konke okuhle okufanele sithembe ukuthi ke angeke asaphinda futhi asibuyele nezinye ngoba once vele mekuwukuthi ubekade khona kulezo zinto lento lezinto ezidliwayo zokudidisa umqondo. Obvious engayanga mhlambe e-rehab or engakabi sober abe right usazophinda aphindele khona. Kodwa sithembe ukuthi manje ufundile isifundo ubonile ukuthi kwenzakaleni angeke aze asaphinda futhi ayifake enkingeni efana naleni. So ke mzansi asike simbongeleke uKhoza SK Khoza ukuthi uphinde wakhona ke ukuthi avuke ayithathe ngeke futhi kusaba khona abantu bazothi yewe kade enziwa umini ukuthi nokuthi ngoba phela singabantu sithola iopportunity yokuthi simushe umuntu ungenzanga lutho ungabanga khona into yenzile nje usuzothi yingoba wena wenze ukuthi nokuthi akukho right lokho. isiphiwo somuntu angeke usithathe ngisho angahlanya ahambe ngeenyawo enzeni kodwa isiphiwo masikhona egazini suke nje sadidesekile okwaloso sikhashana. Kodwa sibonge ngoba usukume wayithuntutha wavukela khona waphikelela khona walwisana nosathana, hayi unqobile usathana, unqobile usekhonile ke manje ukuthi waphinda wathola enye iroli ukuthi abe ngusabelo. Simbongeleke u-SK Khoza ukuthi uyenzile le ndaba. Hayi ke bahlali, nami ngicela ukuphuma lana ke ningakhohlwa ukuthi ningisubscribele, ningilikele, ningifollowe, nenze yonke nje le nsimbatheke yenzeka laphansi enhle bahlali. Ngiyanithanda ke mina bahlali.